chilling at the park. And as I prepare to sit in that chair with the goggles on my face, I feel right in the place. This is Drunk Racing.
It's early in the morning, and I'm off to the races. LiPo batteries in the bag made by Michael Raptor cases. Fast shark goggles with the LaForge diversity attached. TBS antenna on the right, left covered with a patch. The Terran is plus a must, but don't sleep on the Spectrum. If somebody plugs it during your flight, man, you better check them. Space One, 220 frame with the X-Nova motors, putting quads to shame. I say putting quads to shame with the KISS CSCs that light up blue. Tri-blade props that match the antennas too. We fly at the Rose Bowl Wednesday night right in front of that sign. Some don't like the layout, and that is just fine. For the rest, we race freestyle and just kick it. If your quad crashes there from custom RC, he can fix it. The fastest growing sport is steady on the rise. Congrats to Luke from UK on that Dubai grand prize. Wherever we go, we always bring our quads with the flags and the gates, and we never break the laws like Tuesday night drone plugs and the Teal Squad. You better get ready, cause this shit is taking off. I'm about to start a road of riot like Chad and Sharpoo. Oh my god, and Mr. Steel said we should pick up Babu. Surge from Pyroflip said that he wants to come too. Surge said what? That he wants to come to Drone Racing League, man, they going mainstream. IDRA signed to ESPN, so they on the same thing. Multi-GP got chapters in every state. Watercracker makes guacamole on the track he built on his estate. Everybody practicing, getting ready for those nationals. Just think, 5 years ago, that was so unimaginable. But we're here now with top pilots like Spook from Brazil. His boy, what's up, man? He also got major skills. Record your flights, then post them up on Airviews, a drone community website that likes to share news. A real brotherhood attached, just like an elbow. Shout out to Bakersfield, Motai, all the way down to Eldo. Wherever we go, we always bring our quads with the flags and the gates, and we never break the law like 9-11 Skylab Thursday, the Eagle Rock Garage. You better get ready, cause the shit is taking off.